has made a great stride in transport infrastructure development over the last 8 years. The county has benefited from the tremendous gains in growth of all the key sectors of the economy. The growth more so is pronounced in the roads, public works, and transport sector, whose improvement have had significant impact on the lives of Mandera citizens. The county government has inherited one of the worst public infrastructure in the country at the time of devolution. Thus, the investment in the public infrastructure was minimal at its best. Under the leadership of our governor, Mandera County government has invested in improving the transport sector, and I'm pleased to announce, to share with you some of the main achievements in Mandera East. We've managed to construct about 40 kilometers bitumen road in Mandera town, the concrete bridge, and an interchange on the A13 road. We have three box culverts, one on road 2, one in Busle, and one on Khalalio road. We have opening up of roads, grading and graveling in all the major roads in Mandera town.